How are you? That's great. So you're here for the regular. Yeah. It's been a while since I've seen you, hasn't it? Yeah. Looking a little shaggy. Okay. So, are we doing anything different? Just the usual. Alright. So I'll leave the top a little longer. And trim the backs, yeah. Use the clippers on the side and the backs around the ears. Sounds great. Let me get you a cape. Around the sides and around the back, okay? Yeah. And then we can cut the top. And we'll probably come back and use the clippers again to clean it up at the end, but I'd like to start with the clippers. Okay. Just, make sure they're cleaned out. Obviously, I cleaned them between, but a little stuff lands in there. It's feeling better already, right?
Yeah.
Already looks nicer. Sound turns off, right? Yeah. It can get a bit much. I can feel it, like, vibrating my hand. I don't know about your head, but... yeah. Okay. Let me see. Yeah. It's looking pretty good. Like I said, we'll come back and, we'll trim up a little bit more of that after we use the scissors. Okay. Alright, yeah, let's do the cut. Just get a little bit of that hair off while we're working. Gotta keep it clean. Get your shoulders. This side. Alright, get around back. Okay, and I'll give you a good clean up before you leave too. Okay, let's see. Everything's even. brush it out a little bit more. See if there's anywhere else that we need to trim. Okay. Such nice hair. It's thick. Okay. Just a couple more spots there. I want to even out a little bit. Can't hear me with that on either. Okay. Turn your head to the side. Let me get a good look. Make sure everything looks nice and clean. Okay. Turn to the other side. Okay. Let me look. Yeah. this. It's a argan oil. Argan oil. Moroccan argan oil. I don't know what an argan is either, but according to the picture, it must be a bean or seed of some sort. But I use it in my own hair when it's feeling dry. Needs a little more love. But it's nice. You can use it in your skin or your hair. I guess it's supposed to be good for your nails. Nice, right? I like to do this as a little bit of like a scalp massage too. It's nice and soothing. We all need a little nice and soothing right now, right? Want to make sure it's nice and even. And like I said, a little bit of scalp massage. So nice, right? Having somebody play with your hair, massaging your scalp. It's such a nice feeling. Yeah. It's always great to see you too. And hopefully we'll see you.